I don't know which way we're going.
Thank you.
I just got sent up here by Nikki.
How are you getting... surely there's a better way of doing that.
Yeah.
I also got sent up. I'm gonna be sent up.
She just sends everybody. That's what she does.
Started at the first daughter and she didn't quite have her second floor, and her improvement has been insane.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah.
I thought you couldn't get around the end there, and you were getting that deal.
Considering two of the girls in this room were like crazy
drunk.
just not even fucking.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I think she had a good time. But yeah, she played it. Like, considering that she's never played all the time.
Yeah,
that's
all that.
Thank you.
nice. Go on, Mick. Go on, Mick.
Oh! It's like, closer from this place.
Are we starting to train?
No, he
who swiped her phone?
I also just still love him, by the way.
personally get to see it. The camera got to see it.
That's good.
I
can watch it back.
Thank you. because I've also got a blue jersey.
Thank you.
But if I sit down, I can't reach it.
Thank you.
Yeah, it isn't as a bad idea. I need my coat, please.
No. My trackies are downstairs, I should just change into them. I was just warm after you finished the game. Yeah. Oh, certainly not the most aggressive team we've played, though.
Yeah.
Apparently, a lot of the most aggressive team we played for last year was Croydon this season, and last year it was Knox that was the most aggressive. And apparently, a lot of the players from Knox have moved to Croydon, and now Knox is not as well. And Croydon, which was awful last year, is not doing well. Because they just like, one of them grabbed the back of my shorts and just like pulled it back that way, and one of them shoved me in the back. Like, one of them like ran into me so fast she lifted me off the ground and like. And then we're like, oh, but I won the ball, so it's fine. Oh, no, it's fine.
The team seems pretty frustrated there.
Yeah.
Frustrated you didn't get to play this game?
A little bit. I don't mind, really, because I was probably not fit enough to keep up.
So.
I'm less frustrated about this one game, but I'm not
really that game. I like this game in particular. Most games like this are fun to play.
Yeah.
It's like, they're breaking away to some extent.
That make oh no. But it was still a goal. It was still like that.
We'll take those.
Themselves. I just a bit sad.
Has taken so much physical contact, but just takes like a champ.
Me?
I have no idea any of their names, so number four, whoever that is.
Yeah, she's pretty fast.
Thank you. Like coming off the bench, like instantly scoring. It's like
that rest work.
I guess there's other players on the squad, you know. Is this your senior spot on the other end? Is this your senior spot?
Well, not those ones, but the
yes.
Men, those ones.
I imagine they're also your senior spot, but...
I don't know, the men's seniors are the things of the day. Okay. Like, I love the men's games, it's the things. But I can't quite tell if the one was talking to Chris or not.
No, I believe you're talking to the other.
I thought so. Chris did this.
Also, he's not really been saying much. So
no.
It's unreasonable for the ref to be this aggressive towards somebody.
Seeing his picture, I just got a couple of yellow cards. Shadow too much. Last season. It was 2 games in a row, actually.
They don't have good eyes. They don't look for the players that they're passing to. You have to move the camera. It's a strong opportunity.
someone's saying. Positive. 29, we're coming in.
Oh, they've got the score up. Lovely.
Yeah, they've got the score up for a while.
It's a shame they don't have the time left in the half hour.
It's just 2:37 now. We normally start at 1. So we're almost done.
Oh. buy it, but I'm not going to be buying it. Is this that big deal? It is. But there is no point. I bought it, but I haven't paid for it. So she can go to the
little
bar. Go to IGA or something.
Thank you.
Yeah.